I don't believe in any,
supernatural, the metaphysical, the paranormal stuff.
Right.
You never would have moved into a crime scene if you did.
I didn't want to move here.
The new story I'm writing is here.
Is the story a good one this time?
I'm going to write the best book that anybody's ever read. I got a really good feeling about this. You gotta be kidding me. Family hanging out. Barbecue 79. That's the family who lived here.
You think these are serial murders?
I don't know. First one I found dates back to the 60s.
The only link between all these cases is the symbol.
The symbol is associated with a pagan deity named Bagul. He consumes the souls of human children.
I have never been onto something this big before.
Children exposed to the images were especially vulnerable to Bagul's abduction.
Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Painting. I wanted to paint her picture.
Who are you talking about?
Stephanie. She used to live here.
Trevor?
Why do bad things happen to good people? You're just a regular family like anybody else. We didn't ask for this, and we didn't deserve it.
It's perfect.
It's spacious and affordable. I'm just wondering, where's the catch?
Well, it does have a bit of a history.
First one upstairs gets first choice of rooms!
Matt, did you find a bedroom? Down here?
It's nice and it's cool.
Everything's back now.
Mm-hmm.
Who put these things under the floorboards?
I've seen this kid almost every day since we've been here.
You're scaring me.
We'll join the club.
So check it out. They'd held seances in this house. People not only contacted the dead, but made things appear.
There's something in this house. Something no longer living and not yet passed over.
What happened in the house?
Something evil. And it wants your son.
God, what have you done to yourself? You can't have him.
You must get out now!
Matt! I have to get my son!
What is the supernatural? Your job, to document every step of the experiment.
You cure one patient, we cure all mankind.
It's human nature to be skeptical.
Who's that? What have you done?
You're scared because you can't explain what you've seen.
shall we begin?
Big movies just got bigger.
Let's move. World ain't saving itself.
Epics.
Punch it.
Thousands of big movies.
James Bond, reporting for duty.
And big exclusive originals.
You guys!
That's exciting!
You won't see on any other channel.
I gotta get a pump.
That's it. It hurts. That's it. Get it.
The biggest Hollywood hit.
Hell yeah!
Crazy.
The biggest mouths in comedy.
Who you calling a big mouth?
B-I-G-B!
The biggest concerts.
Are y'all having a good time?
The biggest original stories.
That's a perversion of what college sports is supposed to be about. It's corrupted the whole enterprise.
I'm John Milius. I'm a filmmaker and a storyteller.
None of us could tell a story like John.
If you could kill at the improv, you could be a comedian.
What?
You ready?
Get Epics and watch thousands of movies and more everywhere you go.
I watch a lot of movies. I know what I'm doing.
On screen, please.
On TV, on demand, online, and on all your favorite devices. Entertainment that's big on any screen.
Big deal.
Did you hear what I just said?
I'm big!
Epics. We get big. For a 14-day free trial of Epics, go to epics.com.